think all I know is that if I it takes longer for me to kill them, but I've been getting substantially more money for the kills. That was just a normal zombie I got 1,200 off of.
I'll try to get to you guys.
They smell my blood. I'm just walking on the wall.
They do, don't they?
Wow.
Oh shit. Luna. Oh, I think like every once in a while my axe does a one-hit kill. That's what it is. See, that one was one-hit kill. And this guy, I just took his head off. Okay, let's see. I have no clue which way I should go.
Ah, God. Getting freaking demolished by freaking zombies. And just like minuscule amounts of zombies. The three zombies can pretty much own me.
It's okay, I got my axe. I'm going to cherish this thing now. I'm hoping that I can make my entire arsenal upgraded item. Oh shit. Yeah, he got me.
Oh, holy hell.
I'm under the water, I can't get back up easily. Oh shit, why am I... Oh, you threw a Molotov?
I threw a Molotov. Oh, freaking god.
Here, distract him. Okay, I will, I'm moving.
Get away. Quick. Ah, shit.
Don't revive me.
Oh, hell. Oh, God.
Wait till he's disoriented. Now hit him. Yes! Fucking idiot.
Bastard. Fucking die.
Just keep kicking him. Just keep...
You're mad, bro.
Bastard. Gotta put that skill point somewhere.
Is that a glitch? Oh, I found a glitch.
Okay.
Did you see that? Did you see that?
And what's wrong, actually?
Come here and see.
I'm running.
I'm inside the map.
Wait a second, I gotta...
Wow. Mind blown.
Holy shit, yeah, look at this! Whoa. Holy shit!
Awesome. Good guys, wait for me.
I have no clue what...
Awesome.
We're inside the building.
Awesome.
Cause you know they don't bother to make the inside look good. This is just the generic ground that you see outside. It just... Everything's all glitched.
Yeah.
Now what happens if I walk through here? Oh, I'm in a different part.
Yeah.
I see Blue. He's running around the building. Can you see us? Can we leave? Yeah, we can leave. Oh, look. There I am. We gotta find that again. Let's go. I gotta find this again. That was awesome. It's like over here. Yeah, it's still here.
I have to like put mark or something. Remember it.
Hell.
Oh fuck.
Oh, now I'm on the. Oh, I think I'm screwed now. I think I'm screwed. I'm like under the floor now.
This is so freaking awesome.
I'm walking under the map. Where am I?
Can
we get back up?
What the hell? Oh no! Why? I'm not sure.
Maybe if we get far enough close to the ground, it'll like glitch us back through or something. Like if our head comes out. Oh, there we go, got it! Yes, I'm up! I'm back up. Come up this way. This way.
Guys, do you even see me?
No, this way! Right here, this... Yeah, right there! Oh, you just... I just jumped up that way.
Oh, where?
Like, right here, I jumped up. Just like, right in front of me. But down the hill. You got it! Oh, you got it! Oh. Let me see if I can find it again. Wait a second. It was like, right here. Right here. Did you see that?
Oh no!
Oh, I'm stuck under the ground, damn it. Over here, I can't get up. I don't know, it was just really easy for me to get up.
What the hell?
Come on, you got this. You got this.
Okay.
Maybe if I come up behind you, I can push you or something. Well, you're glitched into the ground for a little bit. Was I glitched into the ground too? Oh, I don't even need to jump. I just walked. Right here.
Can't see it.
I just walked right up here.
What the fuck?
No, he can't for some reason. I don't know. Maybe we can kill you? Let me see, maybe I can push. Well, I don't see him in the ground, but I see you in the ground. You're like up to your waist in the ground. It's really weird. Am I stuck in the ground for you? Or am I just standing? See, I think you're even more glitched. Oh, wait, oh. You got this? You got this? You got this? Yes! Okay. So let's get out of the glitch, huh?
Finally.
I don't wanna get out of the glitch.
No, is it there all the time? If I like disconnect and reconnect, will it be back here? Everything, if you look right at like a corner, everything like glitched out for me. That was weird.
Yeah, it's like,
Oh shit. Okay, there you go. I thought I got like stuck in, I came out of the wall right behind one of the dumpsters. I thought I got trapped. I just tell you guys to kill me, and then I just take them. Yeah. Lost money. Like, just throw a Molotov on me or something, guys. Let me die.
Oh God, no.
That was really weird. Let me. I'm gonna.
Indeed.
I'm going to bring up the map right in front of it. I'm gonna stand on this barrel here. I'm gonna bring up the map. So it's like right around here.
Okay.
There's like the canal, okay. So glitch here. And I'm in. And I'm out.
Awesome.
I think I'm having more fun with the glitch than I am the game. Oh, I'm joking.
Oh shit. What the hell? Okay. I'm just going to follow you.
Oh, you don't want to follow me. I die a lot.
I don't want to die.
Let's see. Is there anything I can recover? Repair. Pretty much everything needs to be repaired again. Let's see. Electro-military knife. I need to repair it. It needs $14,213. And it's at 0% right now, so I'm not getting rid of it because it cost me like so much diamonds to make. It cost me 5 diamonds. I had to spend like 3 of them off the champagne for that one chick. I like how easy it is to get on the roofs here, but there's like nothing of interesting up here. Cash loans. Wonder if there's any money in like a market space too. It's hilarious. Coffee. This sign is floating. It's all, I've seen, this is the third glitch I've seen today. I saw one that was like the danger electricity sign, but it was floating in the air and slightly like, look, I could slightly see through it. Holy shit, you're on it!
I can! What? Oh! Ouch. Ouch. Ouch.
Can I break pumpkins? I wish I could smash pumpkins.
Sir, 4 candles. As low as $15.99 per day. Laguna Beach. Open every day. Sir, 4 candles. Yeah.
I like the doors that say quarantine on them. I want to go in there. I don't know if either of you noticed this, but have you guys actually looked at the license plates in the game? Yeah. D34D1574ND. Yeah. There's a tower! I must climb it! Climb me, climb me, climb me tower. Climb, 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 and I'm on the top. And there's nothing for me to do up there, except for go down.
The character in Sony is a freaking nightmare. Tons of night... There's tons of infected down there. It's freaking crazy.
Oh God. Oh God.
I want to go down. Can we even go down there?
Tons of them.
Oh, did you go down? No, you went down on the right side, I think, on the correct side.
Oh no, no.
At least you're on the okay side.
You pushed me, you bastard.
I'm in.
I guess. But that's
okay, they're all dead.
Awesome. Ouch.
There's a guy up there, I'm gonna go kill him. Even if he's alive. Holy shit, I just broke his back. Oh, fuck! Ow.
Hello.
There were bricks, I was just gonna drop bricks on them, but no, you had to go and shoot the fucking thing. I don't even know where I am now. I hate the spawn that they have for this. I started playing this game, I'm a big zombie fanatic, and I started playing this game, and it made me like reread all my zombie books. I like survivalist stuff, just my favorite genre of the survivalist is the zombie stuff, but I mean, I've got one that's like a socioeconomic collapse book, I've got one that's like, there's one I actually have that's like, all it is like, what would happen if suddenly there's this just cloud that surrounded America that no living thing can go into. Like, all of a sudden most of America was gone except for a little bit of, like, Washington State, Hawaii, and Alaska. And, nobody could go into it. And then the sequel is like, all of a sudden the cloud disappears. But, like, 90% of America is gone. but I was reading that.
Wow.
Just getting us money. Let me see.
I'm coming.
Okay, let me see. I'm a little far away, so I'm trying my hardest to get over to you.
Sorry, Lou.
There's a thug over here, so I gotta be careful. Eat Phoenix, thug! Shit, he hit me. Before I even got a chance to hit him once. Shit. I hate thugs! They're like, it's just like, there's no easy way to kill him besides just running in and hope he doesn't hit you. Because it's all random when he swings. I think the best way to do it is just kind of like move in and come back out until he roars. And then when he roars.
Yeah, I guess. Like, back jump and stuff.
He's like dancing. Because I just keep backing up and forth. He keeps like just swinging. Yes! Got him on fire! Holy shit, that was awesome. 994 bucks from that. Okay, let's see what we got here. What do we got?
LOL.
Okay, I died. I fell off a roof again. I seem to die more from falling than I do actual zombies.
Sucks.
See, now I have no clue where you guys are.
Oh no!
Shit.
Oh, damn, ram. Almost shit myself.
Oh, I wish there was like a quick teleport thing I could do, but I've got like nothing.
Oh no.
It's okay, I've got my Phoenix.
I
love this thing. It's now my favorite weapon. Well, that's all you need in a weapon, right? That's why people like get gold-plated guns. It doesn't actually do anything. It just looks awesome.
Weapon, actually.
Well, I don't think it looks awesome, but they do.
Yeah. Reminds me of Red Dead Redemption.
What I was specifically thinking of was Army of Two, how you could like pimp out weapons to increase your aggro. I'm almost to you guys, I'm just like dodging zombies. I'm like, there's like a group of five suiciders over here, and I'm like just running. I can hear myself breathing.